Hi guys, today I'm gonna do a loadout ask by Theo Souza. He asked me to play with the ACWR, Allo Sight, Foregrip Heavy Barrel, and Rex. Someone will just recognize me from. Oh wow, that spawn. I'm so dead right now, like. What the fuck was that? I'm sure there's a guy behind somewhere, like. They always hide in these corners and shit. Die? Thank you. I like this weapon, but sometimes it seems like it doesn't do damage at all. Like. I need to leave this place before I die. Dude, you're fat. Die. Game, they had a lot of people hiding. Wow, that was so bad. No, two guys there. What, bro? Like, what are they doing there? Like, just waiting. There's gonna be a guy there. Keep doing lame stuff like that. Gonna go there, I think it's gonna be better. Oh, oh wow. Got him. I got away. This gun runs out of bullets all the time. Wow, he's still there. Nice. They might be spawning in front. Somebody left. Playing a bit passive because I think there's another guy, not sure though. Might peek us from. Fired. What? Okay, I don't know where I got shot from. That was weird. It was weird. Regen, regen. Need that regen. Oh wow. What? This guy had no HP. How is he not dead? Like all these bullets, none of them hit, it seems. Okay. Seems really unlikely, but okay. Not dead. That's why I don't like this weapon so much sometimes. This guy on the previous guy I shot should have been dead. M416 is better in that sense, even though it has a. Your rate of fire. Oh fuck. Oh shit. I don't know why he thought he was a dragonfly, I guess. By his name. Ah! My teammate saved me, I think. On this one, I was lucky. I'm gonna regen, there's a med bag right here. I need, like, in most situations, I'm in a disadvantage, so I need to, like, when I see someone and I engage, I try to move a lot, like to fuck up their aim, make it awkward for them. Been really laggy for me lately. They're gonna peek there eventually, I guess. Yeah. I'm surprised I got the kill. My bullets seem to go like everywhere but on the guy. Oh wow. Really? They spawned on us. Wow. I had a feeling because I saw a guy jumped over me. I was like, is this what I think? Oh, that no one goes there. Ah! I don't know if I killed the right guy, but damn. Wow. That's a tryhard right there. Guy right behind us, I think. I'll kill both of them. Wasn't sure. really need to be aware, like, my teammates are letting everyone pass right in front of them. I think they spawned not sure, these spawns are weird. Spawns are really weird. No! Fuck. Got me well though. Through that forklift. From every angle. Wow. Okay. No one to revive me, of course. I don't like this weapon so much, the Rex. It's fun to use only when you use that the fire. I'm too low on HP. No! I was so low on HP all the time, like, couldn't do anything, to be honest. Die. Wow, great. Guy on the train, on the train, of course. Hate those people, like, so annoying. Like, I couldn't understand if you, like, take position. Like, you use that spot to go further in front, not stay there for the whole game, like. Wow. I didn't think he could see me, but got revived. Very cool. Got him. They're on the train right now, so there's that.
Spotted a hostile soldier in your AO.
We'll break down through there and kill my teammate. I should just push, to be honest. Take your guess and push. Hollow sight is a good option for this weapon, to be honest, but it's not like, it's not the one I would pick, of course. Wow. Like, every time I bump into people like this, I don't know where to go or where to shoot because they always pop on random. Like, wow, six spawn. What is he doing there? Like, what? I don't get it. Like, at least I got revived. But fuck, man. Shit's so random. What the fuck was that, man? Wow. Ah, I guess that was this guy's claymore, I guess. Yeah. Gotta be him. Like, even this, like, what the fuck? Like, this guy, oh my god. Like, lamest thing, man. Turning around and these guys, oh my god, like he's there, like prone in the middle of the map. Like, logic. Like. Right. I'm not supposed to touch me, so. Wow. Like, nothing is made to work right now. It's just made for me to spawn and get, like this, like, some random shit like this, to be honest. Jump, holy fuck. Yeah, of course. Oh my god, so much miss. Feel like I'm getting trolled hard, man. This shit's so stupid. Yeah, like what the fuck? I just spawned there, like. Well, like, yeah, right. He's in the middle of the map. Like, no one's shooting at him. Like, I don't get these, like, these situations. I don't get it. What I don't like about this weapon, to be honest. Kill this guy right there. I don't know, never mind. It's a team. Wow. Oh my god. Guy right there. How is he there? Like, wow, that's fun. They all spawn there, I'm alone. Yeah. Typical. Ah! What the fuck? Oh my god, this gun's so bad. You can't, like, the server's so laggy nowadays in this game, you can't rely on weapons that shoots, like, one bullet and does a lot of damage. I'm so dead right now, might as well peek. Wow. Crazy. Crazy, man. No! This guy again, like... Oh, started shooting before him and still, like, doesn't do anything. If I had the M416, yeah, it would have been a kill, to be honest. Would have been an easy kill there. Are they? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm getting trolled, like, this guy, man. This guy. I shouldn't... That's my bad, though. I focused on this guy. But it wasn't supposed to be there, like... kill like that, like super trolling and shit. No, like another guy. Oh my god. I'm so not lucky, to be honest. Like, get around this guy and another guy just like... Wow. Okay, get one shot. Won't get revived for sure, right? Got a feeling I'm gonna get like gate or something.
Wow.
It's so bad, but to be honest, I don't like the ACWR for that reason. Like, I would prefer something like G36. G36 C is a better weapon, I think, for an engineer. And also, this weapon you need to reload a lot. It depends, like for me, I was in a German server, so my ping was higher. So I need to put more bullets into people to be sure they're dead. So that's an inconvenience because I need to reload a lot, and like it's a pain in the ass sometimes. Like in a couple of situations that I mentioned, like I'm supposed to kill the guy. If I had another weapon that was more that had a slower rate of fire, I would have killed them easily. But this weapon's normally when you get a higher rate of fire weapon, is to get an edge on people. Be able to kill them faster, but in this case, it's not this situation. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and thanks for watching.